with Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, seen kissing and hugging this weekend, at the Invictus Games, many may be wondering why Kate Middleton and Prince William don't do the same. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are clearly in love, and have a reputation as being warm and friendly. But they are rarely seen holding hands, let alone kissing, while out on public engagements. Is this due to royal rules? Or is there another reason for their coy behavior? It is in fact not a steadfast rule they are following, but more of an issue of protocol. Prince William is heir to the throne, and as such takes his etiquette cues from the Queen. His grandmother does not show affection to husband Prince Philip in public, probably because she is aware of her role as a head of state, the gravitas need for that position. This is in contrast to Prince Harry, who is fifth in line to the throne, and will soon drop to sixth, when his latest nephew or niece is born next year. As such, he can behave in a more relaxed manner than his brother. That is not to say Kate and William have never kissed or held hands in public, but it depends on the occasion. They were happy to embrace at the 2012 Olympics, for example, an event similar in stature to the Invictus Games. So whilst Prince Harry and Meghan were very affectionate this weekend, they may tone it down at other, more serious occasions. This is not the only protocol the royal family have to follow, and there are a series of rules in place. The Duchess of Cambridge is banned from signing autographs, as are all other royals. The long-standing rule remains in place for all royals because of the risk of the signature being forged. Prince Charles reportedly responds to autograph requests with, "Sorry, they don't allow me to do that."